Take the bass line out. Uh-huh. Jiggle. Uh-huh.
Bounce. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Let it bump, though.
It's the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life for us. Steady treat us. We get tricked. Steady kisses. We get kicked. It's the hard knock life.
From standing on the corners bopping to driving some of the hottest cars New Yorkers ever seen. For dropping some of the hottest verses rappers ever heard. From the dope spot with the smoke block clinging the murder scene. You know me well from nightmares of a lonely cell. My only hell was since when y'all know me to fail. Nah, we all my niggas with the rubber grips or shots. And if you with me, mama, rubber your and whatnot. I'm from the school of the hard knocks. We must not let outsiders violate our blocks. And my plot is stick up the world and split it 50-50. Uh-huh, let's take the dough and stay real jiggy. Uh-huh, let's sip the Chris and get pissy-pissy. Flow infinitely like the memory of my dog Biggie. Baby, you know it's hell when I come through. The Life and Times of Sean Carter, Volume 2. Locked down in a 10x4, controlling our house. We live in hard knocks. We don't take over, we ball blocks. Burn them down and you can have it back, daddy. I'd rather that. I float for chicks wishing they ain't have to strip to pay tuition. I see your vision, mama. I put my money on the long shots. All my ballers that's born the clock. No one will be on top, whether I perform or not. I went from lukewarm to hot. Sleeping on futons and cots, the king size. Green machines, the green fives, the scene pies. Let the thing between my eyes analyze life's ills. Then I put it down tight grill. I'm tight grill with the phony rappers. Y'all might feel we homies. I'm like still, y'all don't know me. I'm tight grill. When my situation ain't improving, I'm trying to murder everything moving. Feel me? Gotta eat, stay on my toes. Got a lot of beef, so logically, I pray on my foes. Hustling still inside of me. And as far as progress, you'd be hard-pressed to find another rapper hot as me. I gave you prophecy on my first joint, and y'all all lamed out. Didn't really appreciate it till the second one came out. So I stretched the game out, etched your name out, put Jigger on top, and drop albums non-stop for y'all.